Exponents, ICSE 7th standard, Concise Mathematics, Exercise 5B, 5th main, Evaluate. Let us split this into 2 and 3. 6 into 2 and 3, 2 raised to the power of minus 2 into 3 raised to the power of minus 2 divided by 4 is equal to 2 raised to the power of 2. So 2 into minus 2. 2 raised to the power of minus 4 into 3 raised to the power of minus 2. This is equal to 2 raised to the power of minus 2 into 3 raised to the power of minus 2 divided by 2 raised to the power of minus 4 into 3 raised to the power of minus 2. 2 raised to the power of minus 2 plus 4, 3 raised to the power of minus 2 plus 2. 2 raised to the power of 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 3 raised to the power of minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, 3 raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So, the answer is 2 square, that is 4. This is equal to 4 is equal to 2 square. 5 cube is equal to 125 into 3 squared is equal to 9 plus anything raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1 into 7 cube. That is 49 into 7, 343. So this is equal to 8, 6, 4, 1, 1, 4, 6, 8. 2 raised to the power of 5 is equal to 32. Into 15 raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1 plus minus 3 multiplied 3 times. Minus 3 cube is equal to minus 27 minus, this is 7 upon 2 square. 7 squared is equal to 49, 2 squared is equal to 4 minus 27. So 32 minus 27 minus 49 upon 4. 32 minus 27 is equal to 5 minus 49 upon 4. If you take the LCM, 4 is the LCM, 20 minus 49 upon 4. So minus 29 upon 4, which is equal to 4 7s are 28, 1 remains, minus 7 1 upon 4. 2 squared raised to the power of 0 is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 2 raised to the power of 4 divided by 1 upon 2 raised to the power of 6 plus 2 raised to the power of plus 3. According to Bodmer's rule, we have to solve this first. 1 plus 1 upon 2 raised to the power of 4 into 2 raised to the power of 6 plus 2 cube. This is 6 minus 4. 1 plus 2 raised to the power of 6 minus 4, that is 2 plus 2 cube. 1 plus 4 plus 8. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13. This is 5 squared. 5 raised to the power of n into 5 square raised to the power of n minus 1 divided by 5 raised to the power of n minus 1 into, this is 5 squared again, into n minus 1. So this becomes 5n into 5 raised to the power of 2n minus 2 divided by 5 raised to the power of n minus 1 into 5 raised to the power of 2n minus 2. This is equal to 5 raised to the power of n plus 2n minus 2 divided by 5 raised to the power of n minus 1 plus 2n minus 2. This is equal to 3n minus 2. upon, this is 3n minus 3. Where is the power of 3n minus 3? This is equal to 5 is the power of 3n minus 3n minus 2 plus 3. So this becomes 5 is the power of 1. Plus 3n minus 3n goes off. Minus 2 plus 3 is equal to 1, which is equal to 5.